Alright, you're going to get your time to shine this time. Oh. Okay. Oh. I didn't know what...
Well...
You want to get out of there?
Oh, alright.
Ah, he's got the chalice, that's why. I was just wondering what he was doing. He's sprinting after you, buddy. He is sprinting after you.
Oh my. Is he coming inside?
Yeah.
Is he in here?
Oh.
Okay.
He's in
here. Alright.
Ah!
Well.
He killed his all!
I was going back.
I've never had that happen.
He killed me. I was away from him. He's standing behind there, but when he put his sword down, he killed me.
You see, he was walking back.
I've never had that happen to me, ever, PB. Never.
There's only four of us.
I wasn't even looking, and then all of a sudden you're like, he's in. I just went smash. I was like, what?
Are you sure we're going to be able to do this?
You can do it.
We got 2% of his health down.
This is glitching.
Yeah, it's all on the sword bearer. You don't do DPS. As long as you're firing a rocket each, 3 Galahorns will drop him.
Yeah.
Obviously, after this round, you're going to have to go down to the ogre room. I'm going to have to clip that, by the way.
Yeah.